pressure into those sample holes that are on the side of it. If you want to test another type of probe out, like I did with the ball needle when I was first testing it out, take both probes, get a static probe, and get that ball needle probe, put them both in the same airstream, and hook them up to the manometer. Hook each one to one side of a dual port manometer, and you should see zero differential, which means they're both sensing the same pressure.